Well, have a look at this. This unusual object is made out of sago bark. And guess what it is?
It's a trap.
But look what I've caught, a little hellfire down here.